As a teenager, Mike Kehoe started washing cars at a dealership, his paychecks going to help his single mom with family bills. Mike's still hard at work, successful small businessman, growing local jobs, community leader, raising thousands for worthy causes, highway commissioner, helping transform Missouri's roads from second worst to fifth best in the nation. Leadership that works, values we share, common sense we need. That's Mike Kehoe.